Good morning. Let me focus. There we go. Right. Let's actually do this. Let's do it this way. Right. Right. So yesterday ended quite interestingly. I didn't vlog the rest of the night because I was tired, worn out, done, dusted, everything. We got back home at around, let me switch up a little bit. Oh my goodness. It is hot here. Right. We ended up getting back home around 4 5 a.m. We slept. We just woke up. I just took my shower, everything's going good. We're about to head out to Matobo's, so yeah. I genuinely have nothing to say. I just came to check in for the vlog because yeah. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Well, we've been here, but we came back home around 4 5 a.m. where after we left the Jazzy Q show, that show was fire. Loved Mansion Sip, it was really cool. I got super sloshed, so I don't remember what happened last night. I went to sleep very early. Well, I slept in the car, then we came home and then I was woke up. That was around 4 a.m. I'm getting ready. Let's see if we can see. So yeah, I'm getting ready. Bang. I washed my hair, so I have to put the durag on so that it dries, so that today I can rock the plaits. So yeah, so the fit ain't nothing too crazy. The fit is a very calm all black fit. Now let me change and see if Silent is ready to dip, and then we're going to go to the gym festival. And then yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit.
You can never find no one better than it. Try to do right by you, but we can't miss. I tried. Take it through.
I last left you at the house. I have just been enjoying the festival and taking shots. So I don't think I'm gonna be doing a lot if it's already dark, but I will do highlights as well, and then we'll see what's going on.
Today, I have something interesting for everybody. It is actually Friday morning, Friday the 13th. So last night I was speaking to Miss T, owner of Taco Cabana, and I haven't even left for Blue Whale. Something happened. But anyway, I haven't left for Blue Whale. That vlog is last week's vlog. I hope that you saw it. If you didn't see it, go watch it after this video. So today I'm going to be taking you behind the scenes of what it's like to run an agency. I don't have an advertising agency. I don't do that. But I do focus on social media marketing, content creation, etc., etc. So my agency or my business is a content creation firm, content creation agency, content creation, blah blah blah. So anyway, we're so excited. Miss T is opening her second location. If you don't know who Miss T is, she's the owner of Taco Cabana. I have known Miss T now for 2 years. I met her last year at I met her at Jacaranda Festival. And thanks to my bigger sister, Boom Baby, she's a radio presenter at Star FM and also a social media personality. She's super cool and a chef because she beat Miss T in the cook-off. I also produced Miss T's show, the Taco Throwdown. So I'll put a link to that and then you guys can go see the Taco Showdown. So anyway, back to the point. Yeah, so Miss T is opening her second location somewhere in Highlands. I have not been there. Hopefully I can go today before I go to Blueo and sort out other things. But she's opening her second location and I'm tasked with writing scripts for her Instagram, for her influencers, for her everything that she needs. So I am going to show you what it's genuinely like and then I'll try explain more into that, right? So basically I have sections of content that I have for her. So for example, if we look at the top, we have Taco Cabana Instagram, then we have Personal Touch, and then we have Call to Action for the Influencers with Taco Cabana Socials. Then we've got an exclusive offer for Miss T, Influencers and Taco Cabana. So basically what this is, it's just a rough rundown of what it is that I want to produce or what it is that we're going to be producing together. So for a sneak peek, like I have already mentioned, it's for Taco Cabana's Instagram. So basically what I do is I will write down a script, just a rough script, because these things may change on set. I write down just a rough script and I put down what kind of shots that I want. So for example, we've got shots of the exterior, location, the seating areas, kitchen, employees smiling, food, and then the logo out, right? I might include drone shots or whatever, but these are all encompassed in exterior shots of the location. Then we've got a personal touch ad. So when I tell a person that I'm working with that we've got a personal touch ad, this ad does not directly go onto their socials, because like what we want to do is cultivate a good healthy relationship between the owner's socials and the company's socials. Sometimes owners don't want to be a part of that, so I tell them to put it on their WhatsApp status. So if you put that on your WhatsApp status, people who are close to you know, oh yeah, they've got a restaurant. So there we can cultivate a good relationship with that. But these are things that I usually get into. We're not focusing. There we go. These are things that I get into with companies, with brands, with people, because people take social media for granted. I take it for granted because I focus on other people's social media. But I'm also implementing such a strategy or such things to my Instagram, to my YouTube, to my things. And yeah, so basically this is what we're going to be doing for Miss T. Though there's more that we're going to be doing, but I can't get into that because I'll be breaking down the whole thing for you guys. But that's a simple breakdown of what we're going to be doing. So right now I'm about to hop onto a call with Miss T and then we're going to see what we're going to do. If I'm showing up to her location today to do some shots and some edits before I leave, or I'm coming back on Monday and then we're going to run that because she wants to open by Wednesday. So let me go and do this call with Miss T.
Today we are at Taco Cabana's new location with Miss T and Natalie.
Hi guys!
So I don't want to tell you where you can find us. Let's ask Miss T, where can you find?
What's the name of that road?
Enterprise Road.
No, the new name.
Oh,
Edim Nangagwa Road. Yes.
So that's where you can find the new Taco Cabana.
Yes.
Right? And if you don't know where, in Edim Nangagwa, right by Shangri-La. Right, by the store, just take a left.
And then just by Freshco.
Yeah, next to Freshco.
Yeah, go up the steps.
Up the steps, right next to Freshco. You guys can come through, get yourself some tacos, get yourself some burritos, get yourself a burrito bowl. Miss T just gave me a burrito bowl. It looks amazing. Natalie just ate a quesadilla.
Yes, and it was 10 out of 10. And I'm picky, so 10 out of 10 don't come easy.
A 10 out of 10 from Natalie means it's a 10 out of 10 in your book, in your mother's book, in your neighbor's book. Your neighbor, your neighbor's dog's friends, uncle's.
Yes,
it's in their book. It's in their book. So basically, today we were doing some social media stuff, right? So if you guys don't follow Taco Cabana on Instagram, what are you doing? Why are you not following? I'ma give you a moment to go follow. Now that you've gone to follow. I hope you went to follow. Please make sure that you like, you come through. Now this is their second location. Again, as stated, it is in Italy. As stated, it's in Edim Nangago Road, right by Shangri-La Restaurant, next to Freshco. So you guys are going to be seeing more of Miss T on this channel. Like we ran, I showed you what I do. I showed you my script. I showed you what I do. I'm going to show you some pictures, and I'm going to show you what I have actually done and how it coincides with the script that we had done. Right, so this is the second half of the job whereby I do the work and I follow the script to some degree depending on what's going on. So when we started off today, it was slow. I was slow. So when we started off today, the day was real slow. And now the day is kind of picked up. So I'm quite happy with what's going on. I've taken a bunch of content. I've taken a bunch of pictures. Please do go to Taco Cabana. Please follow XI Visuals. You'll be able to see what I've been working on. I'm actually doing a brand refresh. So by the time you see this, maybe all my personal XI Visuals have gone down and we're working on building it up again. So.
And you know what, they're gonna turn back.
It's been a vibe here. I will give you highlights. Of course, I always give you highlights because you people love my highlights. Right? So yeah, that's what's been kicking. We came back from the video that you're gonna be seeing today, because I'm filming this on Friday. So today, which is last week. So the video that you're going to be seeing today, hopefully, because Tail One is being a problem. The video that you're gonna be seeing today, we went to Blue Whale, we had a fun time, we kicked it. Now we are back home, and this is what I'm working on. Again, the show that I say that I'm gonna email that guy, I emailed him. He went through with it, and so we're going to be producing a show for a prominent TikToker who's in the news, economics, blah 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 space. So I'm going to be producing that. I'll run you through the behind the scenes of that, but we have not yet finalized things. So I might record parts of our call, and you can get to hear what goes on in a call meeting type situation. And yeah. Kicking in, and I will catch you a bit later during the course of the day. Tschüss!